burst out laughing when I saw a tweet. But before I got to this tweet, let me ask if it's Hoyte Braham for your thoughts. Perhaps I don't box up as
well. Listening to the box up, I get the impression that the people and the Prime Minister seem to be pretty much on the same page. Let us all learn Spanish. And the truth is that you really can't go wrong learning another language.
Nobody argued
that. Exactly. You know, so we're on the same page. Let us learn Spanish. Let us learn Spanish more. I mean, we have our policies and so on, but let's try to implement them. Teach Spanish at the basic level, higher education, etc. We can't go wrong with Spanish. We can only enhance what we already have. And then we have our pattern, we have our English, and we can only enhance our language experience by learning Spanish. So by all means.
So my view is my defense. I want to talk about this. What's the issue is? If we all agree. If we're all on the same page, what's the issue? Is there an issue?
You tell me.
No, the issue is the official business. That's the issue.
There was an implied this. Because by saying
an implied what?
This in relation to Jamaica. Because you say it's people read it this way. Well, first official language for people is English.